in Mexico.
Cursed, we're the only band in this goddamn world that has so many problems. I just want to find a fucking gun and shoot myself in the eye.
You should do that.
Obviously, we have no idea how to function as human beings. Week one, tour profits, right here in this manila envelope.
I'm sure that's messed up. We just bought a new one for all the money that we made so far.
And we enjoyed selling it too.
Can you tell the people out there in internet land what almost happened to us? Because we're idiots.
We almost died.
Apparently, this thing got to 8 inch on the 16th, was on the 12th. It's a goddamn wonder we made it through the mountains.
I think this is where we die, guys. Like, no joke.
You know how fast that guy's going?
Yeah, because he's fucking crazy.
Oh! Holy shit!
Oh!
Oh my god. Fucking ridiculous. We're stuck on ice in the mountains in the middle of Oregon. There's a car wiped out right over here that can't move in the lane where the cars are coming from the other way. We're afraid these cars are gonna fucking slide on the ice and ram right into us.
There's a semi. There's a duck truck in front of the semi. It's just so ridiculous.
Fucking retarded.
Come look at this pileup we created. Come on.
Where? Right there. The car kept sliding and he was like almost stuck between the fucking guardrail.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's new, right?
Bye, gummy, show your tonnage.
Here we got the old trailer. Got gang graffiti on it. All sorts of lovely things we picked up in Texas, including a couple STDs. Oh, goosh. So Phil, what do you think about our new trailer?
It's the same size.
But it's nice, isn't it?
Look, I think it's pretty nice.
Carl, right?
Yeah.
Carl's the band.
Yeah.
Carl, where are we right now?
Sutherland, Oregon.
What's the name of your place?
B&D Trailer Sales.
Thousands of weird kids on drugs will see this.
That's awesome.
Hey, yeah. my good friend Carl.
Our balls were big enough.
We got Carl. Tell
the camera about the size of our balls.
Your balls were big enough.
Can you tell the tell the camera about the size of our balls? Oh, they didn't fit.
Your ball wasn't big enough.
That's right.
That's what you get when you spend $2,000-something with Carl. You get a big red balloon.
Balloons!
Big bottles.
Balloons! Big balls!
I've got big balls. We've got big balls.
Balloons! But
we've got the biggest
balloons
of the moon.
We spent $2,800 on a trailer. All I get is a sweet balloon.
Hold on, let me get a hit off that.
I wonder how much this trailer is really gonna cost us overall. Let's go load up. Hey dudes, we gotta go load the trailer. Get your ass out of the fucking van and get in there and let's load this shit, alright? Don't be fucking pussies. Come on, damn it, we have to load the trailer right now. This isn't a goddamn joke, motherfuckers. Listen up and listen down. We need to load the trailer.
Chad was babysitting his nephew Bartholomew way too much over this last break, and he got really into the color purple. Check it out. What the hell's going on? Hey.